been living there. Never had a wife or kid. Like he said, they aren't real. They're a simulated experience, a fantasy.
Yeah.